YouTube, it's David back again with another video of BBTY. So today's video, I want to talk about knowing your worth, know your self-value. So basically, if you don't value yourself, how can you expect others to value you? You know, if you don't believe in yourself, if you don't treat yourself to the utmost respect, so how can you expect others to treat you with the utmost respect? And basically, what this video is saying, like, you have to know your self-worth. You have to believe in who you are as an individual. Like, no matter what you stand for, no matter what religion you believe in, no matter what you think is right, what you think is wrong, like, you have to know and stand firm in what you believe in, you as an individual. Like, it don't matter about what your friends think, what your family think, what everybody else thinks about you. You know, that's not important. You have to believe in yourself. You have to stand firm in your beliefs and your spiritual system, everything from, you know, what you think. What you think is good, what you think is bad, it don't matter about what other people are thinking. So, you know, when I talk about this in this video, I want all you guys out there to understand that you deserve the best for yourself. Like, don't ever settle for less. And that's very important, because if you think that you don't deserve the best in life, then you're just gonna get treated. You're not gonna get anything that you really want. And when you tell yourself that you deserve the best, then you're gonna strive to get the best. You're not gonna settle for anything less. You're not gonna settle for anything that you think is not worthy of what you should or should not be treated like. And that's important, especially for all the women out there. You know, it's a lot of people that, you know, treat some of you guys wrong, and you guys think that it's okay, but no, like, you know, it's, you guys deserve a lot better than what you're getting. And same with the fellas, I'm gonna say the same thing. Like, you know, it's a lot of people out there that don't deserve you guys. And you have to know within yourself that, hey, if this person is not treating me right, then I deserve better. If this person isn't doing anything that, you know, I feel that they should be doing for me, then I understand that I might need to, you know, move around. I need to do something else. But don't ever put yourself in a situation to where you feel like you can't do anything, you're stuck, and you think this is the best that you're gonna get. No, like, you have a lot better coming to you. And trust me, like, if you know that you have better things coming to you, then you won't sit around and you won't just, you know, cry about, you know, how badly you're being treated, because you're gonna stop, you know, dealing with all the negative things in your life, and you're gonna go out and you're gonna chase the positive. You're gonna continue to strive to be better than yesterday. You're gonna strive to do everything that you thought you couldn't do. And once you believe in yourself, you're gonna take yourself to the next level. You're gonna take your thinking to the next level. You're gonna do everything at a faster pace. You're gonna be great. And that's all what it is. I'm telling everybody, you know, that you can be great. You have greatness inside of you. And if you think that you have greatness inside of you, then you are absolutely right. And basically, if you know how great and how strong you truly are, then everyone else is going to see it. Once you have that strong belief within yourself, you're going to give off this aroma that people are going to know when you walk into a room. They're going to sit and they're going to look at that person and say, wow, like, this person is a strong individual. I can tell by just looking at them. They don't even have to talk to me. They don't have to tell me anything. I can look at them and I can tell how strong they truly are. And, you know, I do tell myself that, like, you know, I know who I am as an individual. So when other people disagree with, you know, with my beliefs or anything like that, you know, I tell them it's okay. But, you know, I know within the end of the day that I know what's right for me. I know what's best for me. And you guys know what's best for you. Not everybody can tell you what's best for you. It's always so many people out here telling you, oh, you should do this. You should go here. You should do this with your life. You should do that with your life. Don't do this. Stop worrying about that. No. If you feel like this is truly best for you, then do that. But also, too, you should be open and willing to take some advice from some people that's been down the path of what you're going through. But ultimately, they don't know exactly of everything what you're going through. No one has ever walked in your shoes. You are the only person that knows the real struggles of your life. You are the only person that knows what goes on behind closed doors with you and your actual life. There's so many people out here that think they know you. They can try to tell you about you and yourself, you and your situation, or how, you know, oh, they think that it's easier for you, or, oh, you know, like, you're just lazy or something like that. They don't know what really goes on in your life. So, you know, if you know your self-worth, then people can't try to talk down upon you. Like, you have to be your own booster. You have to motivate yourself every day, because if you don't motivate yourself, other people won't motivate you. And so when you continue to motivate yourself, you're actually going to start to motivate others subconsciously, because you're so strong within yourself. Some of that strength is just going to rub off on the people next to you. It's going to get around, and then it's just going to give, like, a, you know, it's almost like a domino effect. Like, the people in your circle are going to start becoming stronger because they're going to start looking up to you. They're gonna start noticing how strong you really are, like how you don't settle for less, how you went from this, but you went up in life. And that's what it's all about. Like everything of what you at right now, if you feel like you deserve better, then go out and get better. Like don't ever settle for anything that you feel like you don't deserve. And that's basically what I want to talk about with you guys today. You know, guys, be looking out for my shirts and everything that's coming out. I'm gonna have them out soon. You know, website's gonna be coming up as well. And I hope you guys do enjoy this video. But please, everyone, please, please, you know, remember and tell yourself every day that you are beautiful, you are strong, you are great, you have greatness in greatness within you, and that no one can ever take that light away from you. Everybody has their own individual light that's shining upon them. But you know, some people, they have these dark gray clouds around them. And you know, you just have to move those clouds though yourself. You know, you thinking negatively, so you know you're just gonna have a negative aroma about yourself. But once you think more positive about yourself, once you tell yourself that you know how good you really are, then the light is gonna shine upon you, and others are gonna see that light. Others gonna see that light. But no one can ever take y'all sunshine away from y'all. You know, just be great. Always be better than yesterday. And as y'all can see, you know, just enjoying the city as usual. You know, I'm trying to get y'all as many different views as possible. And, you know, you guys just be looking out on my channel. I got some more videos coming out soon. But you guys have a blessed week. Be safe. And I'll be talking to y'all soon. Bye.